decided he didn't want to stay on and he jumped off. Let me put a little more of this craw crack on it. Real simple. Look, take it. Then rub it on. That's it. Don't take a lot. I keep a couple towels in the boat because let me tell you, your fingers will get slippery when fishing with it if it gets all over your hands. So, some towels on the boat so you can wipe your hands off. Just put it on, caught the fish.